2.5 Musallis.
So alhamdulillah, we have gathered here today to perform the Eid Salah. The correct method of making this Eid Salah is firstly, we will make intention of performing two rakats with six extra takbirs. In the first rakat, we will perform three extra takbirs prior to the recitation of the Quran Kareem. In the second rakat, we will perform the three extra takbirs after the recitation of the Quran Kareem. After every single takbir, we will raise our hands and we will drop them to the side. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar.
So there you have it. That was the final episode of 2.5 Musallis, the Ramadan edition. So you might have noticed throughout the month of Ramadan, Brother Khalid, the Chacha, as well as the Imam, not getting along with each other that well. But alhamdulillah, on the day of Eid, they've all come together and left aside all the problems and have become one happy community.
And that is why today we learn the greatest of lessons from 2.5 Musallis. And that is, if you had a dispute with someone, maybe a disagreement, maybe you just didn't gel with someone in this month of Ramadan or prior to the month of Ramadan, don't despair, because you know what? A golden opportunity is approaching, the day of Eid, a day where people get together and they unite. We see communities unite. That is why we have one extra Salah and we gather together and we perform the Salah as a community. Families unite and they have meals together. So, if you can't go visit a person, pick up the phone. If you can't pick up the phone, send a WhatsApp and ask every single person for forgiveness. Forgive and forget. Because at the end of the day, we are one Ummah.
On the topic of asking for forgiveness and maaf, on behalf of the entire team here at the Ummah Squad, as well as Radio Islam International, we humbly and sincerely ask you for forgiveness for any shortcomings on our part.
And if you like this video series, then be sure to like every single episode of the 2.5 Musallis. And most importantly, comment on the video below and follow the Ummah Squad and Radio Islam International on all social media pages.
Fi amanillah, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.